They searched my shit, they don't find shit. And then you know the heart, the heart-wrenching part of the story. All of us get in the truck, they pass me a ticket, say I ain't signal. Oh my god, they ain't signal. Take it to court and bring a witness. I'm like, damn. I bring him on as a witness. They want him. I'm fucked. And then you know I went to court, what the judge said, Louis, we're gonna save you some money. $180. That's some shit I didn't do. You know what I said? I accept. They got fucked over. $180 for some shit I didn't do. I signaled like a motherfucker, but they wanted both. No bullshit.
Nah,
no.
Idiot.
Hey.
Hey. That's what they told me.
Oh, I'm a. Oh. Okay.
Huh? They said I ain't even stop at the start sign.
Yeah, they did. I ain't gonna. Nah.
And all they gonna do is put that shit on fucking.
Nah, I fight this shit now.
And all she gonna do is like it.
He gonna fight it till they won't put it on Facebook.
Nah, I'm fighting now. But nah.
He already said it.
But nah, that's real shit. Bug can't get mad. Bug can't get mad. Hey, Bug, you get mad at me, nigga. I'm keeping it real. You know they wanted you. You know we wasn't getting pulled over.
Okay, you see this?
We got pulled over because you was in there. You know what you done. I don't know what you done.
You through the truck.
Huh? That's what I love you, nigga. I don't know what the fuck you done. You gotta get in the back seat next time. But you know what you done. You know who they wanted. They knew who they wanted. I know who they wanted. So if you find anything, if you and Bert know who they want, if you find anything, it's his.
Junior,
come on, son.
We went back to about 3 days ago when you got caught up. How does go down? Mm-hmm. When she asked you, who did you want?
Apology, can I bring my bill first?
Man, fucking idiot
over here. Oh, I'm telling them about that.
Why you look at your cans like that, Junior?
Make sure it ain't upside down. Or make sure I ain't like, check this shit out. Make sure I ain't like pointing right here. All right, then all the shit, like, do it. And then all the shit on my shoulder. All that's waste.
That's a good bit. You can suck your shirt, though. You like tea, don't you?
Nah, you don't get out of it.
Jordan, tell them why you don't draw off when you get out the shower.
Don't give a fuck.
Hey, Christmas, what's this? Jeremy. Ask me that question again, Jeremy.
Now you gotta ask me that question. You already know why I'm drinking shit. I don't give a shit, man. I be ready to roll.
They say, Jimmy, why don't you draw when you get out of the shower? Jimmy, why don't you draw when you get out of
the shower? What they say?
When you meet some bitches, what you wearing, either they gonna fuck or they ain't. There's no point. No, and to my knowledge,
Hold on. Now, what you just say?
Either the bitches gonna fuck.
No, no, you said something about what you wearing.
What you wearing, it don't matter, because they gonna fuck or they ain't. And to my experience, it don't matter. They gonna fuck. You say the right shit. They gonna fuck.
What you say? You say you gonna eat them?
Hey. Even though it's a personal question, but hey, sometimes. It depends on the bitch, man. If she let all them smash first, nah, I'm alright.
You eat it first, though, and then we smash, right?
Not as long as all them don't bust a nut first. I ain't eat it then. I don't taste no dick. The worst question.
That was not the question. Nigga, you said some shit
and
made your own question.
I ain't Sarah Palin. I asked the question. What was the question?
Before anybody else
hit? Before
everybody
else hit?
Yeah.
It depends on if it's dry or not. If my dick goes straight in.
Listen. Oh, Jerry, what you just asked?
Say, would you eat it before everybody else go in it?
That's right. It depends on if it's wet, if it's juicy, like real moist, dick go in, dick bend. Oh, no.
I got to do that.
I'm going to bend my dick back.
Hey.
I didn't know what was going on, but that's a time for me.
Hey. And that's...
What'd you say?
Who out here? Nobody.
That's true knowledge.
What?
You're going to see why he said who out here. Watch what he said.
With old pussy and young pussy. With old pussy, that dickhead got to be wet before it go in. Or you will bend him back. And you will injure that guy. It's young, wet, it slide right in. But if it ain't, It's gonna be dry, it's gonna pull, it's gonna tug. It's not gonna feel righteousness. It's gonna hurt. Fuck that. Fuck that. My dick kind of sore right about now. I'm not gonna lie to you.
He got a solar screen on.
Not solar screen. Hey.
Kind of sore. Look what that motherfucker put in truck. Sore. He put it in somebody's yard.
I don't give a fuck. That's the thing I am.
No, that's a dead.
I'm like, where the truck at?
But if you fuck it, that's
it. Who that is about
the dick will get hurt. You know what I'm saying? Unless you wet him down.
Your dick will get hurt.
Yeah, you fucked too dry pussy, man.
Yeah.
That's one thing most like, oh, pussy the same. No, it ain't. You fuck some shit that's dry, you will make your dick, you will irritate your dick, turn it red.
Nope.
You will fuck
when
up
you beat it, don't you turn it red?
Nah, you got grease. Grease is like more lubricant than old pussy. I don't know. I've been fucking old pussy for a little bit. I don't know.
A little bit too long.
I can jack off like 5 times in one day. I can fuck her like 3 times a day. I say, damn, my dick turned red. I like that.
He said 5 times in one day. You max. So you max your shit.
He max. Yeah, he max.
Oh, no, I'm fine. I can go.
No, so did you max your
dick off? Yeah.
Have I?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have. I ain't shit else.
Was it, how many times?
Yeah, shit else to do.
I wasn't. Man, now I'm keeping real, man.
He was born and he just said, I'm a back.
So, you, Junior, you done max your shit out.
Yeah. I injured myself.
He said he injured. You can walk right?
Nah, man. You can walk right, you just can't touch your dick no more yet. Dick say you don't want
what you got
to pee
though.
What
you
got to pee?
Why you
up? He said to say what? He don't want no what?
You
don't want no what?
He
don't want no physical contact. Now don't put that on Facebook, but I wouldn't give a fuck no way.
That's how you be saying.
Shut up.
Man. Dude,
hey.
You deal with stupid motherfuckers, you get stupid.
You did
risk
up. Look at this nigga shit. Is that stupid shit?